And we got Uzis last time. That's great. And see, there's a Uzi icon right here. Okay. And now we are going to play level 7. I actually like this game a lot. It's a good game, yeah. Episode 1, 7, there are so many. And these are some new ones. My gun is so good right now. Yeah, so 3, 2, 3, 2. And I think I'm good at this game. Like, genuinely good. And though I hate these ones, the flies, like, they are just moving so fast that shotgun sometimes doesn't get them. Time to recharge first. I'm going to lose a lot of health right now, so yeah, that was a bad one. I just saw the fly went through the shot but didn't got any damage. What? A fridge? What I'm gonna do with a fridge? I guess I should use the fridge. I really do not know what happens with the. Oh, that makes so much more sense. Let me just use this one. Let's reload for a second. And then just start shooting. Oh, so close. That got so close. Not as close as the last time, but it still got. And I forgot I had Uzis. I'm so dumb. I forgot I had Uzis. Alright, let's go to map back. Back to the map. Back map. By the way, this game is free on Android and iOS, so you can download it anytime you want. I do not know what should I do right now. Maybe I should go to shop. Yeah. Buy ammo. Oh, upgraded them. What should I do? M16 is going to be a flamethrower, alien gun, blob, RPG, double shot. Again. It's at 6, level 6. Unlock with only coins. Minigun. And there's a crossbow in there as well. I think I'll upgrade it. Buy a clip for it. Buy a little bit of ammo. That should be good. Yeah. And let's get back to it on level 8. I don't know, but looks like we are going to unlock something on this level. Should I use it? Okay. Though we have covered it the half, so it's not that bad. And it's looking good. 32% of 32 more ammo. Uzi. Let's get back to this then. I don't want to waste all the ammo. What's this then? This doesn't even appear on the screen. Let's see what it was. And then we'll come back. Achievement unlocked. Pocket money. Alright, I don't know what achievement is, but I unlocked it. Defense. It looks like a defense thing. First we need to buy wood and then we have to upgrade it. Spike, metal, and Mitzi neighborhood, but and mine. Alright. Dynamite and all. No, that's oil cap. Battery. Acid tree. Stop sign. Yes, right. And I like how it's just paper plane and it's airstrike, beehive, piano, stinky, a bomb, specials, nah. Going back in level 9. Upgrade your weapon to eliminate stronger monsters. That was our introduction to the new monster. The crocs are down, at least for now. These ones, I'm a little afraid of them because they are long range ones. They can shoot you anytime. It doesn't matter. But they can just shoot you anytime. See? Maybe a time for Rosie right now. maybe not. Oh, that was a cool one. One more of those, maybe not now, but later. See, they can pretty much shoot you at the start. And if you are on low health, there's no stopping from dying. Alright, start shooting, start shooting. Nah, I'm not gonna continue. If I die, I'm gonna accept that. Though I lost a lot of ammo on the Uzis, so I can't regret that. That's okay, we can buy these. Wood. And let's buy some ammo for this now. Oh, level up! Level 21 on my Google account. This is a hard level though. I want one double more coins. On each level, get a double coin special on the special menu. The only lesson I've learned is that shoot them even before they come up. Lost only a tiny bit of health. Not a lot. Only a tiny bit. And last bullet. This is why I hate these ones, because they just waste my bullets and nobody likes that. Alright, get to recharge on the bullets. Shy shooting them. We have won. That was a great one. Not gonna lie, that was a pretty great one. So many good enemies out there. I just look at them. And here is where the episode 1 ends on the lady. Actually, let's do level 10 and then end this episode. And this is a UFO level. So this means they have all my stuff. need to waste on UFOs to get it back. Then they are stealing scrappy metal. UFO spotted. Alright. Oh, they even took my Uzi ammo. That's bad. That's so bad. Uzi ammo. More Uzi ammo. I'm really going to need something to get my health back up. And one of them escaped. I really don't like that. You don't even have any fridges that they keep. And the fridge. I don't even remember having that many fridge. Another one. Though I love them, I'm not complaining on them. Ooh, partner. That should be good. I guess it gave me everything back then. Yeah, it gave me everything back. I took my full fridge. I want those back. Alright. Never mind, I guess. Let's see if we can get our friend in the shop, and he's going in defense. Cousin Roy, you're gonna need 4,000 to buy him. All right, we buy friends. Let's just sit around the house and eat bugs. So what I get is that our cousin Roy can eat the flies, which are just very bad to handle. I'm very bad at it, so it should be good. We can handle flies. But for this episode, I'm done. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye everybody.